everyone, welcome to SRBPS online classes. This is again Nisha Sharma going to teach you science for class 4. In today's class, we are going to discuss about some special plants. Students, in last class, we discussed about green plants, that a plant must have chlorophyll for making food. But there are many plants which do not have chlorophyll. Then how do they make food? They have different ways of making food. So today we are going to discuss one of such kind of plant, which is called parasitic plant. I'm repeating, it is called parasitic plants. Parasitic plants are the plants which depend on other plants for making food. They do not have chlorophyll or they don't have roots. Because of that, they are depending on other green plants for their survival. Parasitic plants are of two types, total parasitic plants and partial parasitic plants. Now, total parasitic plants, these are the plants which are totally depend upon their host plant or other green plant. Clear? So, they do not have chlorophyll. That's why for food and nutrients, they are depending on the host plant. There is an important thing to mention that the plant on which these kind of plant are grown or the plant on which these parasitic plants are grown, they weakens that plant. Clear? We can take example of dodder. Dodder is a yellow tube like plant which do not have chlorophyll for making food. So it depends on other green plants for the food, and it kills or it weakens the plant on which it grows. There are some other examples like purple toothwort, rafflesia and corpus flower. These are also total parasitic plants. Now coming to partial parasitic plants. Partial parasitic plants are the plants which depend on other plants partially for their things. They have chlorophyll but they cannot get water and nutrient. For that they are depending upon the host plant. Clear? We can take example of mistletoe plant. Mistletoe plant is grown on chiku and mango plant. It doesn't have root. Because of that it is taking water and nutrient with the help of these plants, mango and chiku plants. There are some other examples of partial parasitic plant like eyebright, Australian Christmas tree and broombray. So these are our parasitic plants. I think it is clear to everyone. We will meet again with one more such kind of category. Till the time, keep learning, stay healthy, have a nice day.